357 playing a game called let's see what game it's called. Motorbike Racing, by the way, it's called, so I'm just gonna call it Motorbike Racing. So we're gonna play Motorbike Racing. Looks like I'm too late. I'm just gonna listen to a song called, so while we're doing this game, we're gonna listen to a song called J-Hus, then Poy Pagan. So now I know what to do now, then Poy Pagan. You can't bring around me. Are you mad? Are you crazy? Are you mad? You're the damn boy, Pagan. I don't stand them. I don't trust you with fake man. Them. Wanna do me? I'ma do you before you know me. Yeah, hey, I'm still in some. You better lost your mind. Small boy, take your time. You say, take your time. You must have lost your mind. Small boy, take your time. Sexy girl from China. Maybe you wanna wine and dine now. When one fan can't satisfy now. She needs no room for the fire. And if you don't wanna dance to the beat, just put your head to the beat. I can't see the beat rap. For them thing trying it. Now she can ride it. J-Hus down to the scene. The fan two in the team. The boy playing. Don't bring around me. Are you mad? Are you lean? Are you mad? Are you lean? They don't wanna grind. And I was just showing you, I came in fourth place and I keep on crashing and I got some £100,000. So, and now I'm gonna put up a new song. It's a new song that nobody had before, well, only some people had it. The song is called J-Hus Friendly and I'm gonna put it up right now. Not Stormzy, shut up. No, I can't do that one. I might do Stormzy later on or Festus Tank remix and stuff like that, But I'm gonna do J-Hus Friendly because I don't think people have heard of it yet. Only told my friend Gray the other day. J-Hus Friendly. I'm just doing a one called J-Hus Friendly. Well, we're just gonna play this. So we're gonna play and I might turn up the volume now, bro. Right now. So now we're gonna play another game of the sports challenge. Oh, sports back challenge, that's what it's called. So let's play it right now.
Sexy money, and I just wanna get friendly with her. Wanna get friendly with her. You see a big body where you find that. Make her pull up and rewind that. I just wanna get friendly with her. Wanna get friendly with her. You see a big body where you find that. Make her pull up and rewind that. It's fried with my jiggers or the podcast and smoke the roaches. Mr. Ugly, what you didn't notice? Mr. Ugly, even mama knows this. And I got something for you, cockroaches. Money, and I'm a ugly man making pretty money, and I'm I'm an ugly man making sexy money. And I just wanna get friendly with her. Wanna get friendly with her. You see a big body where you find her. Make her pull up and rewind her. I just wanna get friendly with her. Wanna get friendly with her. You see a big body where you find her. Make her pull up and rewind her. Ugly man, but the money look handsome. Sexy gal wanna hold me for ransom. But when the money calling, she throw a tantrum. Cause when the money calling, she get abandoned. She don't understand where I come from. We grind so hard in a London. But without big body, I can't function. She put it on a plate and I want some. Hey, big body gal, good evening. I can see that your chicken is seasoning. Big body gal, good evening. I can see that your chicken is seasoning. Baby, bend over and break your back. Bring your friend over and break your back. The way she bend over and break her back. And then bend over and broke my back. She was on a block like a low life. All of my fans are with no eyes. She said my lifestyle is no nice. But my woody so good they make her blow twice. Hey, why you don't grind? You don't like money. You spend money like we don't like money. She love a ugly man making pretty money.
So that's J House Friendly. And I want to see the comments about J House Friendly. Oh, look at this. J House looks like a strangled goat. His teeth has the shape of a PS4 controller. Oh, that's a pass. Alright. What them I do a 50-minute mixtape of J House. Full mixtape about J House, the 15th day or whatever. Full mixtape of J House. Thanks for watching my videos, you guys. Subscribe to my channel, and my shout out goes. My last shout out goes to Kai Deegan because he's subscribed and he's what's it called again? He used to have 6 subscribers, then he came down to like 2. And I want him to get a good amount of subscription in his stuff. So that's one of my shout-outs, and that's it. Peace out, you guys. Peace.